Will I go into darkness tonight? That's the question. Or will I fast forward time?
I'd say.
I'm wondering whether I get into darkness or fast forward time.
Going into darkness wouldn't be a bad idea, but I don't think we will.
Nah, well, this machine's got good lights on it, like.
If you fast forward time, maybe about an hour now, I'll go into darkness.
Aye, because I'll just say the rain's coming in the morning. Come on, where is it? Aye, I want to try it in the dark. I'll stop it at
over
7. Aye, that's what I was thinking. Boot the app.
7's a good eye.
They'll be like, oh, that's too dark.
Broken, bro.
What is that silage trailer there? Ah, that's Williams, isn't it?
That's Williams, eh?
Oh, he must have bought a tractor.
That's price.
That took that one. Yeah,
I must have. I definitely have an extractor, Mr. Harris.
Ah, Ken. I changed mine though, because I'm a contractor, so it's like. Now I've got hardly any money.
I just changed mine, so it's just too much of a
pain. Park that
in there.
Oh, 40.
I did 40 in the case, maybe it'll be 40 in her.
That chopper I've got is just leased in there until I get enough money to buy in again. Oh, she lights up like a Christmas tree, this thing like. They're good lights on that.
Well, she's pregnant.
Good lights, like. Winds like when she gets on the roof. Then I'm going to roll it on something to shower. Get the rolling button on my maze field. That combine that skinned me. It absolutely skinned me.
You may as well just go and fucking leash the end of the list of fucking fuck.
Aye. I'm kinda thinking though, because I've not got soybeans, I'll let you and William lease it. I'll take nothing to do with it.
Aye, go ahead.
Because it's it's costing me money for something that I don't really need. This would be as well the two of yous working on it and just bloody putting papers on the leasing costs. That's what I would do.
Like a few trailers for that harvester, like?
I wouldn't buy it and I'd just lease it, because it's not worth sitting there for like 5 fields. I'm definitely going to plant more maize, because that is worth it, like. Plus, it's a quick job with this machine, you just fly doing it. Hard to see the rose in the dark though, isn't it?
That's the one doing. What it said.
I think there's only two left.
Just two left.
And there's another field across there. The rain's coming. That's why I'm going all night. The spout lights are good. You can move these wee lights that's on the side here. Like that. I'll move it to the front and then that makes it brighter. I've got proper headlights. I think there's a field diver in there. Where's the gate to this? Yeah. She's got good lights on it, that's what. Here's Larry coming in anyway. Baillie says change the time. I've decided we're going all night because it's got to end the morning. He'll not be able to mow the same in the dark.
Oh no,
that's a fucking nasty one back in LA. Whose was the vulture with the fertilizer spreader?
What?
You sent me on Snapchat. I think it's getting fixed or something. Come on. Oh, is it? Got you in the key. Amazon spreader. GPS in it, so you can see where that's probably the most accurate thing for spread fertilizer with.
Because you can go 16 feet wide, right? And you'll never be able to see 16 feet wide.
I've only ever done it once, and they used a thing called a blob marker on it. See when it's raining or that, you couldn't see it. It just disintegrates. Yeah, Nick. These lights on this chopper light up your tractor light. I can see better now since I moved the kind of spotlights a bit. So looks a machine in the dark light.
Sure, he's like something to do, but if I told him that.
Normally when it's dark and you're hauling silage, they'll tell you you're full by doing that. Putting the beacons on. They'll like flash them a couple of times. You can actually see the chopper driver though slightly with the lights in it, but sometimes they'll give me a defunct to set through and I'm like, no, bear in my trail like that. Just there to wind them up, you see them shaking the heat. Chopper man though should be like, it's always got to be a funny guy driving it so you can hear carry on with it. She looks quite cool, this thing's going in the dark and that.
Hey, turn your lights off, it looks really weird.
Turn them off?
Aye, look, everything's just black and grey.
Aye, it's pitch dark.
That's really fucking weird, aye.
Spout lights get done this. Hey, how are you getting on?
Hello, hello.
Did you choke up the dogs, huh?
How?
Eh? I was expecting eh? Fuck's sake, what is that?
I was trying to phone call to see if they're coming on, but no answers.
I got no part. There's a hint now, Luke.
Nah,
I was about to text you, I'm afraid it's going to be on. Just hear the wee notification on the telly and to see great.
I was away seeing my daughter the day, it's her 15th birthday the month, so. Silage will get done. It's going to be in the dark by
bug. You've
no good yet in that town.
Exactly, yeah. That's
what it is. Well, I'm two fields down already. Dark light. These spotlights definitely light up the field light. Where's the next field from here?
That's the Lord.
Across the... There's one in here.
Behind us, Rob.
I did see you in somewhere.
By the pitch, and
that's done like there's none down here.
Oh, you're only
in
just 3 fields.
Yeah,
that's a bit of a ramp up into that, isn't it? It wouldn't let me. Aye. William spent all night. He spent all night rolling that pit. When you went off. So I went in the big M and mowed that hayfield and you should see the roads in it. Aye. A lot of folk will look at that. right, Kenzie's machine. A lot of folk will look at this and be like, I'm not going hauling silage in the back. I tell you, she's quite a heavy crop in gear though. Big rose getting into the chopper. The noise of it's changed when I hit a heavier rose, I've noticed. What's he got fields across? No, he's not, has he? This is his last gen this way, isn't it? Then it's across the road.
Did you find
it heavy? Ah, it was a bit light. It's heavier in here though, I've noticed. Aye, why is that?
That was a field.
Then some widget getting along here. Half 7 at night and it's dark. It wouldn't be dark at half... No, but... Wouldn't it be dark at half 7 at night in real life in September? Be more kinda 8, half 8, 9 o'clock. They're handy lights, them though, they spotlights.
Oh boy, it's this fucking mass he can't pull.
What's it struggling?
No, she can fuck, she flies up the field before you.
It'd be a big tractor that.
She's 300 and something
masses. That'd be nearly a mere perk. That'll be more horsepower than my big friend. What?
What do we want horsepower there?
900.
Aye.
It'd be the same, it's a...
What speed does that thing go?
53, snowball for speed.
Alright. Aye, my friend does 60. Is it 63?
88.
Not 8 to 8, the 9.
7 to 8. 9 to 8.
4 to 4.
Check here now. No, 9 to 4 to 2. He's got 4 to 15.
I've got one kind of.
Massey has 4 to 35. I haven't used horsepower.
Hey. I've got one kind of diss on this chopper compared to the class. Your visibility is not as good in the cab.
We're cutting for William shortly.
Again?
Yeah.
I'd get the slurry on these fields first. Get the soybeans out the road as well. I'd send to Luke. Him and William would be better going halfers and leasing a combine.
Yeah.
Rather than me having to get right in now. Because there's no point me getting in when I'm not gonna use it.
Yeah. Look.
Are you gonna come down or not?
Yeah, what you're better off to do is pick up a mission, take the combine, a mission. Put your arm.
Then
so
did.
I don't think there was any combine emissions. Isn't so Bales, because we all own all the combine things.
Nah, he's got you in his wheels, you know, it's bad. Soybeans, no. Sunflowers.
Kieran's got sunflowers, Willem is soybean. I have soybean canola and soybean.
Yeah.
You know what's going on with the soybean? It's not very big, but it's just a soybean for the chickens.
It's a tiny field.
I can't say what I'm going to do with chickens left. Enterprises.
She'll either like it or she'll hate it and say never again. I think she'll try and drive it. She'll ask them for a sort of ride. There's a few starting to get into it, like. Nowadays, seeing us 16, they weren't like what they are now, and half of them's got no road sense. Like, I've seen boys driving on the wrong side of the road. There a fella, he was under. He was like 16, just passed his tractor test, and what do you call them, the discs. He's driving along the road with no stabilizer arms tightened up, so it's swaying from side to side and you're about to count the tractor on the road. Yeah, I nearly went on the wrong side of the road and fucking skipped the car. It's gonna hide off the place. I can't feel it, right? He was driving the plough and somehow he unfolded it along the road and it took the side off a bus. Can see.
Come here, Rob.
Yeah.
So you often hear a story, fella tipping a lot of silage on the road. Because he hit the lever accidentally. Which can happen. In the old tractors, it can happen. The levers were massive. Whereas the new tractors, the levers seem to be smaller.
Ah.
It rarely happens.
Some of them, though, are just shouldn't be let loose. That's a handy mistake with machinery, it's an expensive mistake.
Always.
That's why it's so hard to get a chance in it.
Yeah. We need to go work for the guys with the 14-foot silage trials first.
Aye, and then work your way up.
Get started.
Is there a silage field in there? No, that just... Is it all at the other side of the road now? Is it? Oh, this side of the... it must be on this side. I thought that's a gate to get into. I'll go in this end and I'll go through the gap. How come that's not yellow underneath? It's green. Next door. Definitely see the lights at this. Right. This thing's lit up like a Christmas tree light. It actually looks smart in the dark. Fields are weirdly set up like.
They are a bit,
Russians like. Get yourself some fisherman's friends, that'll sort you.
Oh, I'll try to get some more than that.
They fucking burn the move like. Get more again, Jake Mins.
Like in Lancer,
yeah, that takes you
Jake Mins.
All too nice, I'm still alive, I'm like.
Aye. Get yourself some whiskey in here, that'll sort you.
Jesus.
Whiskey, lemon juice, sugar. No, honey.
No,
and
keep on, Beaver. Keep on. Straight down the road, past the farm. Take the next left here. Here
I thought I seen lights going along the road there.
Yeah. I get tracks and chair myself.
You've been a smart.
There's some lights in the 728.
Aye. Think it, that's the marker.
Huh?
That or the field's cut.
Stay there, Bummer. Don't go over 6. Stay there.
Aye. Let's try and join. You can go bot break and that's his job. What kind of name is that?
That's my fucking real name.
That was somebody's real name then.
And I did, because now these days now you can get called a parking spot.
Do you think we can get 5 in a row?
No. I thought you get that. That's how I didn't say on that. You can hear her revving up, but
well, she can do towers to rent. I'm a snake.
She's good lead. The only thing I'd fucking swap now is this tractor and no bother. She's a bit slow to get off the fucking starting line.
I vouch her.
You get the 942.
I just hopped in the first fucking tractor I saw.
Be that bad. Why the fuck is she stuck? Leg. Leg.
Bad, blame the leg.
No, play it. I said, lads, now I'll be using it in real life. Oh, I'm after writing off the tractor. Why'd you write? Oh, I got a leg. What the fuck is leg?
I ken a couple of contractors, and this one was telling me that he gets boys applying for jobs. And he's like, oh, have you ever driven a tractor for? No, and but fumes. I can play farming simulator. Big difference between a game and a real life.
Well, a bit left there now, a little bit of paddy left, go on, a bit left, go on.
I was wondering where the fucking tractor was.
I was trying to fuck and pick up the ditches.
Who wore this?
You.
Tries to fucking blame the staff again.
An idiot in mode, that's what it was.
Yeah, Rob keeps blaming the staff.
Aye, well, it is the staff. You can't get the staff these days.
It's the Irish way.
That's right, no.
To go backwards.
You don't go forward, you go backwards.
Yeah, this is
me put to the floor, like, put to the floor.
I came a boy who used to come on this game and he wouldn't let you pull the trailer while I'm going forward. They always tried to go in reverse all the way around the field.
Yeah.
Evan.
Go down, health and safety. Aye.
See though, the boys at Maze, sometimes they've got to go in the field in reverse.
Hello. Yeah. It must have been.
Has he? Ha ha!
What did he say?
You've missed field 20.
I didn't. Field 20?
Aye.
Missed field 20. What's another one? Oh, wouldn't he buy that?
Did he go to the farm?
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh, focus.
Some size, like. I want to chop that field. I want to see what it's like. If it actually affects it or not. It changes tone when it's on a heavy crop, though, I've noticed. See, that's cracked. It's got a sweet wall on the steering wheel. You'll not see like any in the day, it's fucking wild here. Blowing a gale and it's windy as well.
Is that the period you caught cracking
the time. It's so time consuming though.
But you're ripping up the field. With that input, hard to twist in the trailer. Makes nothing to me.
But
one people drive a door like this, you know, they might be left guessing now.
up the log here there. Oh, I I remember as fields I were counting earlier, like last time. It's like the ditch. This is gonna be awkward for you here.
It's gonna
be
really
hard. I nearly counted it last time, like this. I stopped there out. Pushing up silage with a shovel.
Hey, boy, should be back there, little Davy.
Aye. Not mine.
Oh no.
Oh, I never leased it. Okay, William released it. Actually, they think it. Because William was using it. Look, oh no, but they two were hurting in them games. Or Sparky's. It could be Sparky's.
No, it's popular.
Yeah, it must be Keelan's. Aye, because he's got Baillie's hay, wouldn't he? And then I decided to let him grow. Where is it? McDavid, go along the road past the farm. Turn left just after the farm and then come up through the field. It's the easiest option. I've got three people watching the stream now.
Three people?
Aye.
One of them is
me. Oh, I did. What field have you got? There's some tracks in that field plan. Yeah. He's dug up William's fields.
Nice, he didn't want to jump out.
Yeah, right. Does. I don't have the salt in it, like, I'll just bill him for it if it's not. You can try and see, like.
Yeah.
Oh, here he's coming in with a hole now. Last year dragged me down to the bottom of the hill. I thought, I'm going to count this thing, but somehow I managed to keep it on its wheels. Steep ground in wet weather, it's no joke, like. I find though farmers now are just like cut that field even if it's like steep as anything. Get as much grass as possible. Not always when it's wet, it's easier. Sometimes it's the rake driver though, inexperienced in raking on places. Like, I go where it shouldn't be. See, over here they don't just mow it and then rake it. Over here they mow it, then they tear it, then they rake it.
Yeah, I got it.
And some grass you shouldn't tear because it makes it lumpy. I find it makes lumpy grass worse.
Yeah, it makes it harder for the hands to sort out of the baler.
Aye, to pick it up. Go back the way. They're not bringing in the rain grass, so they don't care.
Some this is
big one. Right?
Doesn't it? And that would be...
You can pass the drink between. That. It'd be a massive field. I reckon the trailer will be built most likely in that. I think it'd be a field.
Moffy's down beside you.
Moffy? What kind of Moffy? Apparently when you buy these new ones, they're set up for America, and then they've got to set them up for like this kind of area because they're used to flat fields there. The harvest labs won't go buy them for them because you can plug that into your tractor and like put, you know how much fertilizer and that to put on. This vulture's got to struggle up this hill here. That's big loads there, Larry. In his yard, you gotta go round the back of his yard, get in the main bit. Sit behind the shed in the corner. Got that.
think he wanted to climb that hill again. Through that wall, Larry. What are you doing? No, you're away.
Yes, I'm 64%.
The noise of this keeps disappearing. Then it's a hay field, isn't it? That'll be interesting. Who's on it? I would say this has got the smallest fields in all of the park. Couple of hours and it's done. William's got the best ground at it.
Thank you.
did it.
He wasn't in much of a driver, he would be out. Very big field. It must be a way to bed.
Speaking of our field out there, field 2020.
Oh, that. What in swim here?
Across the road.
I've never got caught for Scott, did it?
No. It's not existed here. It looks like.
I could have been in all of these lines. That silly wee bit I missed on the corner there. Because I'm a nice guy. Back at Slurry in no time. Just means that see William and Luke silage and that, they're gonna have lighter crops. Oh. There's some rows in that field like, isn't there?
But they got slurry, didn't they?
Mm-hmm. You can see all my fields lifted at my farm. Big crops in here.
See you, silage.
Don't know. Let's see. It's about the width of the header.
Yeah, I'm not getting that yet.
No, I'm going back the other way because I've still got a couple of fields that I didn't lift at the start. Then there's that 20. It's a chopper, it's just a big lawnmower, really, eh? Yeah. What a hoover! Who's that? Take it, you could see me. How did you get my game in here?
Have you got it?
That's what I'm doing to do.
From the side, the dead side, yeah. It's the only way I'm getting.
No. Where's field 20 across the main road?
What's that?
Where's his field 20?
Across the way.
He's got 21 as well.
Yeah, but it's there's sunflower and...
Oh, right.
You might be able to cut it at the mayor's house.
So what, has he got spuds as well?
Yeah, no, that's not spuds.
Oh, that's Luke's cotton, isn't
that was cotton. Remember the cotton that's Luke cotton.
Everybody's fields are dirty though, over the place. At least mines are in blocks.
Yeah. So they just grab them when they're in the headlock chunk.
Has he got a chicken farm? What's that on top of his shed? See ya.
Is that a pig in the water?
It's a weird looking shed. I'm sure it's a beef farm. Thank you. probably it, yeah. Kenya probably easier than through here.
What?
They're probably easier going through here.
No, I'll try that. You got to be able to open it, dude. You can't get through the fucking... Yeah.
Alright, dude.
Backwards now.
But it'd be hard to reverse your needs, but let me see where you're going.
Yeah, I popped on the thing. There's way up the side.
Thank you. field 20. Oh, I did it, shot. Yeah.
Did you look up some derby on it?
Oh, is it? I'm trying to work it out there. What is that? It's like... Hopefully he manages to get in this one. It could be the weather something to do with it. It is quite wild here.
Nice. It's pretty rough here too.
We've got like torrential rain and like really bad wind. I reckon we could get snow again though, because it's cold enough.
Yeah, it's definitely getting more intense than we're doing, isn't it?
You would think though
this time last year it was snowing.
You'd think though it would start getting warmer at this time of year, but it's sometimes quite bad in March. So I can play this for you. No, the long way.
The ground would need to tighten up a bit.
Aye, it'd be nice soft, isn't it?
That's right, soft over here, like boys are struggling to even get slurry.
Aye, could you end up just damaging the field and digging it up? Some folk don't wreck it when they're hauling silage because they try and haul up a hull when it's like you're too full and it starts digging up the field.
You always fell loose from the top of me.
Fucking internet.
Why not?
It seems laggy.
No, it's not
allowed
with the internet. It's just. The weather's fine outside. Turned down as hell. It just stalled and I'd say it was an error from Memphis. More than me.
Right?
Yeah.
Soon I turned this on the night though, it said something like database corrupted or something. Restart your console. It's like an error code or some sort. Don't know what that means like, because I'm not really technically minded on consoles. Big ass field dash.
Yeah.
We'll have it.
You find the green area.
Aye. And there's rocks at the bloody. There's rocks at the gate.
Yeah.
I wonder
yeah,
when.
See that sunflower, Rob?
Aye.
I'd say you can put that with the main tower.
Right. And
yeah.
Just get rid of it.
Yeah, and what you call it? Perhaps it is the grass.
Aye, rather than.
Jeez, he had one big ass field in.
What is it? Massive duck field?
Yeah. It looks to be 20 and 21 combined.
Aye.
See it there on the map.
Aye, so it'll be the biggest field on the map.
Yeah,
two pots?
I'd say
longer out of diesel.
5.20. They want to be buried with it.
They're fucking laughing.
They're so comfortable and they're so efficient.
The
greens of the field.
See, mine's is 250 for the year. Did I yourself. In fact, I can send this back now, I'm done with it.
Will we get these on, bring these back to your yard?
I will just leave them till the morn's night. Because I think we'll be doing different things in one. Not unless William decides he wants to go for another cut.